Four times we saw a future version of Gwendolyn. In season 3, episode 1, she had short red hair that had bangs in the front. She had a yellow energy feel and she was 30 years old. In season 4, episode 7, she had much longer hair, tied back in a ponytail and was 42 years old. In season 8, episode 9, she had short hair and the charms of Bezel on her arms and had a purple energy field. In the reboot, she becomes the President of the United States of America at 40 years old.